part is the Shubert books because, like, sometimes I feel down and sad and mad. I just read them and I feel a lot better.
Okay, so a lot of people would say, you know, those Shubert books are for little teeny kids, and you guys are in fifth grade. What would you say to them?
I'd say they're for everybody. Some adults even use them.
Yeah, I agree. Anybody else in here, by just a show of hands, would think like the Shubert books? You, and just be honest. So we just look around. Okay, there we go.